excellent. I am very excited to see everyone. The studio has grown so much. It is just really nice to see. I am very proud of you all. Right? So we're going to start things off with the things that we're doing in group class. We did something kind of unique this time where we combined all three levels plus the elementary school. Now, not all of our elementary school students are here, but a few of them are. So they will be playing with the group as well. Okay? And we are going to do Mary Poppins Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Yes? So all the little ones, please join me on stage. Please follow your leader. Follow your leader. There you go. Kind of. It's okay. Yep. But you guys know I am the Disney nerd that I am. But I think the kids did really well with this, especially considering they put it all together in separate groups and have only had two rehearsals with everyone. Yeah? So.
follow your leader. Intermediates, you may rearrange your stance. Paper down. Okay. So, these are our intermediates. Yes. These students are at the end of book one, if not past book one. Okay. They have already done their book one recital, the vast majority of them. Now, when we started group, you remember, we did a lot of stuff by memory, and note reading was very hard, but they have come so far, and what we're going to do in test drive from How to Train Your Dragon is we actually have multiple parts going on, which is really exciting. This was our first song where we got first violin, seconds, and our viola. He is always by himself, and he does such an excellent job, right? But, cool? Yes?
Thank you.
is a song we've been working on for a really long time, since last summer. But it is excellent, and I am very excited about it. So it is going to be Hogwarts March. Okay? Do in group class. I find it very exciting. It's always fun to play with a lot of different kids, and we get to do stuff that is non-Suzuki based, which is always cool. Yes? Alrighty. So, before we really get to it, we have a lot of sickness going around in the studio, so quite a few people are not actually here. So, we will just skip them, and it will be good. Well wishes always intended. Yes? So our first up is going to be Vienna, and she is going to do the Twinkle Twinkle Little Star variations in A, okay, and she's going to do three of them.
Thank you.
to hear from her sister, Ellie, and she's going to do Lightly Room. Next, we have our cellist, our little cellist, Asher, and he's going to do Go Talent Roadie. Next up, we have Ryder, and he's going to be doing the Twinkle Variations in G major.
Thank you.
so our next one is going to be Isha, and she's going to be doing Allegro. Going to be doing Minuet number 1 by Bach. Doing Happy Farmer by Schumann. Woke up sick this morning. So we're going to move on to Naomi, and she's going to do Minuet 2. Look at there. Oh.
like a sandwich. She will be doing Chorus from Judas Maccabeus by Handel. Valencia, and she's going to be doing a song from Kingdom Hearts, which is a video game.
Thank you.
Henry, and he will be doing the Twinkle Twinkle Little Star variations in D. We have lots of twinkles today. And she will be doing the Long, Long Ago theme and variations from book two.
Thank you.
Rostik Spivak from book one. So now we have Zach Young, and he will be doing Hunter's Chorus with a repeat. Thank you. and she will be doing the waltz by Brahms. Ava, and she's going to do Theme from Witch's Dance by Paganini.
Thank you.
we have Teague, and she's going to do the Lulugavat. Vivaldi Concerto in A minor, Opus 3, number 16, first movement. Don't ask me why they moved it so long.
Thank you.
like all your children did exceedingly well. Truly, guys, I am very proud of them, as you should be, and you should be very proud of yourselves. This is hard. It's hard. There's nothing easy about it, but it's something that you can take forever, and I am very, very proud of you all. So,